What is up, guys? Me, Justin Gamer. In this video, I'm back playing Star Wars Jedi Fallen Hunter Order. And last time you saw me left alone, defeated one of the stormtroopers and ATSTs. So right now, guys, I'll be on my way to Dathomir, and the map says retrieve an astrium from the tomb of Kujet, and all I have to do is go all the way down here. Without further ado, let's go. See a way, but it could be suspicious, I know it. Whoa, hey! Yeah, out of the way now. Now, let me climb ahead. Back off. Now, let's hop to it. Okay, any ideas? Don't worry, guys. I can probably climb up here, I hope. No? Check it out. Hello? Any sign? Okay. This might be a little tougher than I thought, but I'm gonna climb the other side. Go up and see. Yeah, I'm high enough to see. Well, what the heck is Spider-Man doing here? Now, be ready for anything. Not halfway there, but I'm gonna swing up high enough to see. Hold up, guys, gotta heal up. Is restored. You're acting like a child, you know that. Come on. Hope there's no trouble up ahead. Great, speaking of trouble. There goes my trouble. Try. But halfway almost there, you guys. Hey. Oh, great. Another enemy up ahead. Come barter. Any other moves?
Watch your hands. You caught me.
Hey man, don't look at me. You're the one who's doing it. And stay down. And gone. Huh. Nice. Looks like I defeated one robot and one another, guys. Now, let's head out to my destination. Because I'm almost there. Now, this was the same place when I ran away from the Undead Night Sisters yesterday. Come on, let's heal up. Okay, open this up.
You. Memories that have haunted me since Braca. I won't run from them anymore.
And let us see what manner of death your courage brings.
Well, looks like a 3-mile master, guys. Could we have a truce or what?
Remember, persistence reveals the path.
That's to Paul. Alright, guys, I think I defeated Master to Paul, but I'm gonna have to go to the tomb. Almost there, you guys. But there's only one way to find out. Oh, great. It's one of you dark mob freaks. Now, drop it nice and slow so nobody gets hurt. Any other moves? Tag, you're it. Lightsaber on so I can see better.
We shouldn't be here. This place is cursed.
Don't be scared. Remember, we have it here. You promised to teach me your magics.
Right. In the meantime, I gotta face this the right way and not the wrong way. Like, I'm sensing a lot of things over here.
Fallen sisters. This man has promised to grant us our vengeance, but only if I teach him our magic. Forgive me. I must ally with Malikos.
Hey man, what's up? Missed me? Oh. man. And I'll slide over here too. Don't worry, guys. This won't be hard necessary. Trust me. I defeated those guys before and I'll do it again. Now, what's this?
You chose to return. Brave.
Mare.
Maybe.
Am I glad to see you?
I'm Cal Kestis. What you were told about the Jedi was not true.
So you say. Cal. Malikos said many things too.
Terra Malikos might have been part of my order, but what he is now, I... All I do know is having a lightsaber isn't what makes you a Jedi.
Then what does?
We were peacekeepers. We were betrayed by those we protected. Hunted down by the Empire. I might be one of the last of my kind.
I was only a child when they attacked.
Really?
An armored warrior brandishing this descended upon us and cut down my people, my sisters.
That's
until
true.
I was left alone with the dead. Then Malikos came and promised me revenge if I shared our secrets with him in return.
I know what it's like to lose everything. And Malikos was wrong to use that against you. You don't have to be enemies.
He's right. We gotta help each other.
We will need this.
There she goes again.
I'll be watching.
Let's get out of here.
Yeah, let's get out of here before she haunts us.
Malikos lies ahead. You could turn back.
I can't. Your lives are at stake.
Whose lives?
Innocents. Four sensitive children who will be hunted down and murdered.
As we were.
My friend, I have never
been in the pursuit of knowledge. Hello, Catacops. We meet again.
Augustus. Malikos. Oh? You begin your training. What in these ruins tells you so much?
Stories of death. I could ask you the same thing.
There's power there. Beyond your understanding. Power I control. I would offer you the same thing.
Don't you understand? I'm not interested in power. I want to restore the order.
Restore the Jedi Order. It's over!
Liar.
I fell long before the purge. You stifled my tradition. Deafened by our past glories. Blinded by endless war.
Maybe. But it's never over, Malikos. We stand here now. The chance to learn. To rebuild from our mistakes.
Jedi learn. There's no future for them. Why can you not see that? And me.
Excuse me?
Something different. Something better.
No.
No.
Dathomir would be your grave.
Whoa, where the heck did you get those red lightsabers? Whatever, just bring it. Anyway, Edagon. So you like a Jedi battle, huh? Oh, yes, I will. Just back away from me, man.
Kill me if you dare.
survive. Take this. Come on, if you all have the guts. Yes, I will. Over the head of my chin-chin-chins. You will absolutely pay for that.
You have no right to Dathomir.
Mary?
No right to our mansion.
Let's continue, shall we? Hands off. Okay. Oh, really? Only two of my buddies can defeat you. You're dead. Any final words?
It's like you said, Maricos. Dathomir will be your grave.
What she said. Nice knowing you, dude.
Let him lie in the dark with his secrets until death takes him.
Won't you help me?
Rid Dathomir of the parasite.
Alright, guys, just be a terror on Malakos defeated.
What are you really doing here, Count Custis?
The ones who built this tomb, the Zepho, they created an object called the Astrium. It opens a vault on a distant planet. Inside is a list of four sensitive children across the galaxy. But the Empire is looking for it too.
What Empire?
The Empire. The one bent on exterminating force sensitive so no one can stand against it?
Then it will come for Dathomir before long, as the war did. I will help you find this astrium.
Thanks.
This place. It's...
Yeah, I was gonna say it's like a ghost town, but at least we defeat Malakos. And as the rest of the Night Brothers crew. Hey, Dathomir. Hey, BD1. What's wrong? Alright, guys. About halfway there. Now what?
generation of Jedi.
I'm happy for you. And your Jedi.
Thanks, Baron.
But nothing can bring back my people.
After the Purge, I was alone for a long time. In hiding, I was scared that they'd find out who I was, or what I was.
What changed?
A very good friend of mine told me to go out and find my place in the galaxy.
And you listened?
Oh, no. Life has this funny way of forcing on the path forward anyway. Now here I am. Or at least expected.
The path forward. I will join you.
Really? That's nice.
You will?
I spent years waiting for a chance to avenge my sisters. I finished waiting. I wish to fight by your side. Night sisters and Jedi do not travel together, but survivors. We are back.
Yeah, I guess we can. What do you think, BD?